You don't want to hear another word about AI, do you? I get it. There's a lot of chatter about how it can instantly, incredibly, magically supercharge your entire business. But you want to know the truth? AI can do that, as long as it's built right into an intelligent platform. It's called ServiceNow, and it brings intelligence into every corner of your business. That's right. It puts AI to work for people. Let's go meet some of them.
I had an idea to extend the out-of-the-box functionality of our apps. Engineering said they'd help me code it in 4 to 5 months, so now I pester them about a couple times a day. It's fun. We have fun.
I have something that might be a little more fun. With Now Assist, you can generate an app just by writing in natural language. Then it'll generate the code for you.
Fantastic. Next, I'm gonna make an app that's gonna pester the engineers for me. Wouldn't want them to miss me too much.
I love helping our customers. I love fixing their problems. What I really love is going through case histories to figure out what those problems even are. Lots of case histories.
But wouldn't you like a little help with all that from AI? Now Assist can analyze all those case histories and summarize them for you, then suggest friendly responses to send to your customers.
What I love is helping our customers. And now I can do even more of what I love.
I'm very excited to schedule my maternity leave, so tonight I'm going to curl up with a whole bunch of company policies to figure out how to do that.
It's good to read to your baby in the womb, right?
I'm sure you can find something better to read than that, because ServiceNow can find the right maternity leave policy and walk you through the steps. It'll even submit the documents for you.
You hear that, Brayden? Mama's taking the night off.
You've just caught me in the middle of a huge network outage. I'm about to have a complete meltdown right here at my desk. AI can't help with that.
I mean, it definitely can. ServiceNow can generate step-by-step instructions on what to do, then send them out to your team and your end users.
It's like these tickets are resolving themselves. I can get to work on a long-term solution. So I'm gonna start by quarantining the affected network segments, and then I'll run some tactical diagnostics, and then I'll
no idea what you're saying, but I love it. When AI is built right onto one consolidated platform, it brings intelligence into every corner of your company. So everyone has the power to get even better at what they do. That's why the world works with ServiceNow.